Students, here we will be discussing topic how to find internal resistance of a unknown battery. If you look into the theory part, look at this circuit. The I value will be equal to total EMF by total resistance. So from there, if you rearrange, you get R is equal to R into E by V minus 1, where small r is the internal resistance. So this E by V value, if we can find out, we can find the value of small r. So for that, what we do is, for that we take a circuit of EMF E1, we take a cell of EMF E1, same like that potentiometer, you have a resistance which is proportional to length, and there is a movable jockey, and then you bring a cell whose EMF is not known, and you connect like this, and you adjust the jockey such that I2 is equal to 0, and then as discussed earlier, the value of E will be equal to I into constant into L1. After that, what you do is that you bring another resistor capital R and you connect in parallel to this particular second battery. So there you again readjust the jockey, and you can see in the second case the length becomes L2, and the first case the length is L1. So in the second case, VCB will not be equal to E. VCB actually will be equal to capital V. Why? Because you added another resistance in parallel. So you can get an expression for V. You already had an expression for E. From there you can get the expression for E by V. Simply bring into the previous equation, substitute there. E by V will become L1 by L2, and by this method you can find out the value of internal resistance.